All right, we have a nice match here between Derek LaPrairie and Jose Lito. Jose Lito giving up a game here. Commentating going to be myself and Jason Richko, who is in the hot seat. Got right there. Got the nice roll. I like just low rolling this, playing that upper shot. Yep, just like that. You have to take that sometimes. That pocket. Hey, I had it during my beard. I did it three times. Ended up nice. I like just floating up behind the nine. I can't tell if he can see this. Nope, he's kicked. Oh, he landed good. Now, do you go to the short rail or long rail here? I like this. Yeah. Not quite sure what you're gonna do at nine. Oh wow, what a shot. I didn't see that. Now Jose Lito plays good, man. Can I change it? All right, now Jason's with us. Talk so I can see. I don't think you can see it, but I think you have hit the
Pushing.
I don't like not like that.
What a shot.
Great shot.
I wouldn't even try to eat.
Test.
Hello. I know.
There it is. We're good. You see the green now?
Oh. There, how's that?
Can't okay. Whisper to it. What a shot. Got to hit that eight.
Always gonna they're up here.
Come up. I think he's good. Like he's, looks like he's okay. He'll be able to slide right over.
Round there. Ellie.
Bobby.
Somebody to watch the hit here. Shouldn't be a problem.
What do you like? Throwing off the nine and coming back?
The bottom right off the nine should slide back there. Ball. Trying to look and see where the cue ball is going. Happens a lot. Got it right in there.
Came up
table,
a little short.
Table seems like slowing down.
Match this morning, it played very slow. Very slow. Humid last night. Looks like it might be pretty
shot
good.
If he comes up and freezes on the nut. Call it the jump cue here. Probably
always like
jump
going to the
here.
Jump cue. A lot of good things. Up the wall.
Probably going to hit it on the right side of it. Ball behind the seven. Or if he hits it solid, he might be going off the side. That's how he hits it. That side come around.
Oh, wow. Look at this shot.
Look at this.
That's still a great shot.
Little roll there, but you know, when you make a good hit, typically set yourself up for a possible good roll.
I'm just a little bit
pretty good with the jump cue.
Yeah, this I'd say high percent. I told
nice
you,
shot.
That's a great
nice
shot.
And he drew
I mean,
it back
straight in.
We'll tie this up here. Quite enough. Okay. Do a piece. Watch Joselito all tournament. He's really good with the jump cue. Take multiple shots.
You know, I've watched Joselito a lot of tournaments. That ain't man. Guy shoots very well. Knocked me out. He's got to shoot pretty good, right?
I don't know how good it is commentating against the opponent that just beat you. Probably not a good idea.
I'm only saying great things.
I know.
That shows me, you know. No, he did shoot well against me as well.
Breaking from the center again.
And he was when he was doing that against me, making that ball.
Balls. Be able to get out from here. Problem is self froze on the ball. Get to the seven. No problem.
Yeah, looks pretty clean.
Hold up, straight in the corner.
All right, 3-2. Jason will be right back. Right now, we are stuck with Muhammad, he's definitely firing back. Gonna need to do that with Jose Lee. Can't give him too much. He will take off with it. That was very good of Derek to run out on the break there. Hopefully he can follow up with a nice, possibly break and run and hit a nice lead. Looks like Eric broke dry with a shot on the one. I see
here.
The only thing really troubling is the five ball. I can't tell if it does, no issues at all.
I think it does.
I don't think it does either. May have to.
He could bump in, or he could roll up there, take the four, roll up a little bit, play safe, freeze two behind the eight. Oh, geez. Trying to slide over.
Yeah.
Knock it out of the way.
Yep. No, that's. Say that one thing, you can't leave Derek for five ball outs. No, I would have greatly appreciated this. Fine gesture play.
Yeah.
Jose Lito last round. But, no.
Come off that rail. Play the six in the side. Trouble. Stop right there. Up one rail for the nine.
Easy. Take a 4-2 lead.
Careful here, you don't scratch in the side here. Right
like
on
me.
Here.
Something like that, but
a little, but yeah, higher. You hit there real good with authority. About Jose Lito, no matter how far he's down, plays fast, plays loose, Titus score up here fast. Solid break there. He stopped the ball.
Safety break.
Shot. When you're racking a nine on the spot, you have to get somewhat lucky.
I think you push. What do you push to the top, right? Top left corner?
On the rail. I think three might be wired. I think.
In that case, yeah, he might go the other that rail.
I like pushing out and leap cue ball long.
Yeah.
Further down. Longer the better. Almost really no, probably just
almost
have to perfect. That would have been great for you. Or
hell, but it looks like you might have the shot.
Hard to tell from here. Might be able to just hit it right into the rail and put the cue ball, freeze it on two.
No,
Allison,
no,
thanks for the thanks for donation.
I like one rail playing it by the side pocket. Not trying to do too much with it. Hit that good.
Shot here just makes the stops it right there. On to five. Oh no, he.
Okay.
Now, rail to get on the right side. I don't want you
put a good stroke on it. Be all right. Momentum's a hell of a truck. All right.
5-2.
Five to two, breaking. Like he's losing a little bit of that spark we've seen him shoot in previous matches here. I probably won't. I can't see what his angle is, but looks like he might be able to just come off. Jose Lito back at the table with an opportunity.
Now, all of a sudden, speed.
Oh.
Fuck.
Times you have. You think you got a duck on it. That was a one pocket. You know what I mean.
That one's not taken.
It really isn't. During my match with Kyle Bova on the winner's side, I dodged 9 balls in that pocket. 7 ball. It is not my friend today. We will have a talk later. Great shot right there. Follows up.
Him.
This is gonna. A little bit of both.
top shots on the hill.
Like it. Coupling under uncharacteristic mistakes by brings the score 6-2. Yeah, Jeremy, it is Lionheart on the mic. Glad to have you in the chat. Wish we could have had you here. Would have loved to seen you around. Tried it. I mean, this isn't anything just down here. This is definitely tough to rack to get out of. Looks like I don't think pass it. One doesn't have a pocket, but he can play a combo. Got some options. Hey, appreciate it, Jeremy. I wish I could have done a little better, and I hope your kid won that basketball game. Hope to see you next time. Uh-oh. Eric, close this out. It'll be Eric and Kyle playing. Well, definitely don't want to leave out like this. Giving him at the 9 here. And giving Jose Lito any chance of coming back. Oh, those were tough. Got right there. This match is for third, fourth. The winner of this will play Kyle Bova. The winner of that is waiting to play Mr. Jason Richko in the finals. Great out right there. That's going to bring it to 6-3. Just giving Jose Lee a little bit of momentum. Yeah, Richko's doing a great job. Looks like I stepped away for a second and Jose Lito break and run. Momentum. What? It wasn't break and run? Just kidding. But it looked great from wherever it was. That is a beautiful break right there. Thank you. if the rack before wasn't a break and run, this was. Jose Lito, two games in a row, makes 4-6-2-5. Not rooting for anyone specific here, but Jose Lito did beat and shooting very well, and I always like to see a hill thriller. Yeah, Jeremy, you know, I know that when I played Jose Lito earlier, I made a couple mistakes on the nine ball that cost me the match. He will take those mistakes and ride that momentum, so you have to minimize the best you can. What Derek needs to do is win this game. If he wins this game, he can eliminate everything. But I don't want to go hill with Jose Lito breaking, that's for sure. That was a shot right there. From the looks here, it looks like he can just come up one rail. Could land up behind the three. Oh, he missed. That's huge. If Derek can put together a run here. Yeah, Jose Lito shoots quick. Like he might be going for a three foul here, or just make it easier for him to get back on the two. Uh-oh. Doesn't look like that 1-9 is wired. It is. It might go though. This might be one of those rolls that you just don't get normally. Yeah, it looked like it was too close from here for that to go. Maybe lay up on the five, use the two as a blocker so it holds it. Yeah, I mean, that's just a shot right there. Beautiful shot by Jose Lito. He hits this. Nine might go flying. Oh, wow. But where's that 9? Does that 9 have a pocket? Not quite sure. I think that 7 blocks it. 4. Joe is going to take time here. Right. The game. Ball in hand. Nothing difficult here. All that, right? Any left shot. Like I said, the shot from the 2 to the 3 was huge. There was a 9-4 there. Now Derek has a chance to bet. I believe that shot. Everything lines up very well to knock this down and go on and play Kyle. I missed some shots rolling them in. Careful. Oh, almost got caught behind it. Dangerous play there. For the win. Like back cut. Oh wow, what a veteran move. What a veteran shot that was. The time they'll leave. That, folks, are 6-6 Hill thriller. Well, come on, Jason. Couple of good runs. All right, we're back up. Sorry about that. Hill looks like he's got to take it.
Wow.
All right, and what a comeback by Jose Lito
what a
Martinez.
Comeback.
Better beat.